So wait, so my fucking like phase dude does corrosive damage now? Oh, it sure does. Oh no. I'm even stronger now, brother. I'm so strong. They can't fucking stop me, bro. Okay, maybe you can. This thing does corrosion too? No, it doesn't. It does. This is silly. Gearbox. Gearbox. Listen. I may not be a fan of Borderlands 1 or Borderlands 2 or Borderlands the pre-sequel. This game is great. Once you level up enough to make your
I'm
character
calling
just
bullshit. I know this
Moxie?
place is
Moxie?
more than just a pleasure palace. Jack always had another secret, but you're saying you don't know anything about that?
Hey, what's up?
I
No.
swear, Jack never told us what was in the core. He said anyone who went down there would share an intimate weekend in the honeymoon suites with him and a grapefruit juicer. I don't even know what that means.
For all of our sakes, I hope you're telling the truth.
Yep.
If Jack left a secret weapon in this casino, we can't let Pretty Boy get
There
a
we go.
sight
No,
of
we
him.
need to. Oh.
I'll be watching you, Timothy.
No, come back. No.
Oh, she really nails that combo of terror.
Yeah. Really,
Hey, this is nothing, but I can't stop thinking about that time I took her out to dinner for Jack. I mean, totes truth sees here. Do you think she'd ever be up for that again? You know, brutal honesty?
not with
Are you
you.
familiar with the
Also, I
concept
have mail? Question mark. Sure do. I mail.
of an anti-soulmate? Just someone you're never, ever, ever going to get with if you tried for 1,000 years? Yeah, do some reading on that.
Now, yeah, no, totally. That's what I thought. Forget it. Anyway, remember those turrets in front of the tower?
Turrets.
Moxie found a way past them. We got to get down into the station's core to cut off their power. But that area is ultra high security. Handsome Jack only. And like I said, I got the face and I got the DNA. Put the full security into thinking I'm the real deal, our crew is gonna need one more guy. First, you're gonna need to head through the market district.
Got it. Market district.
We gotta
Can do.
recruit Jack's old personal tailor. We're gonna need his mad skills if I'm gonna nail my
Garbage.
cosplay to that handsome
Trash.
bastard and trick security.
Garbage. Trash.
I
Garbage.
used to
Trash.
look just
Garbage.
like
Garbage.
that.
Garbage. Bite. Don't want it. Trash.
Always a pleasure, Vault Hunter.
Excellent. Okay. Is this phase flare? I just like this super is just great. Okay, let's go. Go to the market district. I would love to go to the market district. That'd be excellent. So like Anyone else want to get destroyed? Anyone else want to get absolutely obliterated? Yeah. Absolutely murdered. Find Lieberman. So fast. It freaking wrecks. It freaking wrecks. What the hell just happened? Something just came across my screen. I don't know what it was. Oh. Give me this. Very good fuck, idiot. That was rude.
Absolute massacre.
I don't even know where this game was. Do this all day. I can do this all. Oh, it's the same exact one. Except this one gives me weapon damage, shield recharge. This one just gives me all weapon damage. Shield recharge rate. I like this one better. Because it just gives me, like, all my weapon damage.
Bye-bye now, dum-dum.
And it gives me better shield. Call me Dum Dum. Dum Dum give Gum Gum.
Okie dokie. Now that you're out of ass-kicking distance of moi, here's where you're going. Trashlantis! It's exactly what it sounds like. You're gonna need to find the trash chute.
Put down all decontamination on the trash compactors on
the
decent
world. Trash chute opens once a day when the maintenance pods make their rounds. You're gonna have to squeeze through that before it closes up. That thing is tighter than Trent. Boy Kegels, baby! Way to keep it tight, buddy.
Way to keep it tight, buddy. What is radiation good against? Like, you know, arc is good against shields, and fire is good against solar is good against flash, and corrosion is good against armor. I'm trapped. I'm noticing a substantial increase in the amount of gold drops that I get. Was it like the same exact thing? I got the same thing like 3 times. And then there's like cold, which isn't like good against anything. It just freezes, man. Is there? Oh, I was like, is there like actual like? Destruction? No, it's just kind of half destruction. Are we going this way? Yes. I don't know what radiation does. Is it just a damage over time thing? Off. It's the siren. She's kicking everyone's fucking ass. Oh, crap. Ow. Health. I need that. Health. It's what keeps you alive. Health. I have a guardian token as well. Forgetting where those are. Critical damage, grenade damage, max health, reload speed. I like reload speed. Take reload speed. It's nice. These are nice. I like these. Ratch. Oh What I don't like? Fucking ratches. Idiots. Oh, I'm back here. And some jackpot. The game of your life awaits. How do I get down there? Through the center? Question mark? Maybe? No? Might as well make a pit stop. Get rid of all this shit. Same exact class mod. Would love to. Oh, the trash chute. Right, the trash compactor on the detention level. Right. Where is that? I spent so much money. That was only 16,000. There's nothing even here. I just bought that door for no reason. Oh. Wait, there is stuff here. There's free shit. I want all the free shit. There we go. I don't have to go through no trash compactor. I bought the VIP door. Fuck you.
Our window. There's gotta be another way to get it open.
We could set the trash on fire. The maintenance bots will see the smoke and come running.
No, you had me a trash fire. Listen to the lady, Vault Hunter. Grab that trash.
Once you gather the trash, I will meet you there to spark the magnificent flames.
Ember, you really like fire, huh?
Fire solves many things.
Sure does. It does. Does indeed.
Look at you. You're gonna head down into that disgusting trash pit, are you? When you first got here, I thought you were VIP. But now that I know you better, a trash pit is exactly where you belong. And if you see him, you tell him here that Translantis is on my shit list. I'm gonna flush that place one of these days.
Feels so right.
Fuck you, you little mini bitch. Hey, fuck you. I need to gather trash. 15? Oh my god. I was like, okay, you know, trash. I thought I needed to collect one of one trash. No. I need to collect one of 15 trash. Right. I see. I was bamboozled. I was kerfuffled. Right. I need to collect trash. I see. I understand now. Don't mind me, just taking out the trash. I apologize. Wouldn't be upset if you clicked off the video right now.
I hope you're warmed up.
That one. That was pretty pretty trashy. Ah. It's 1 a.m. Should not be recording at 1 a.m. Hello? Give me the trash. I need it. Oh, more dumpsters. Oh, yes.
I'm nearly to the market district now. Pile up all the trash you collected near the chute.
Yes, ma'am. We'll do as you command. This is a tree. We are going...
Transform this trash pile into something beautiful.
Fire gun? A bomb. I want that gun. I want the fire gun. Can I have the fire gun?
Please.
Actually, ma'am, please, may I have fire gun?
Fire.
Oh, that's the alarm. I thought that was my computer. Oh no. Stanley.
That'd be me.
Oh shit, it's Stanley. He's here. He died instantly.
Oh man, I envy you. Trashcation, best vacation, am I right, guys? Oh, days like this, I can see the silver lining of not being able to show my face outside.
Look, it's time to face the facts.
I'll shut down all decontamination, trash compactor on the decontamination level. Detention level. Whatever. I don't know.
Bounty hunting
and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a western. Let's do it.
Trashlantis is one of the only places that the jackpots are pretty boy can control. That has to stop them from trying to crush the place. Literally, because it's meant to trash compact. That's what they do. I've got bullets with your name on it.
Let's go. Doll? Mail? Hang on. Sorry to cut you off, brother, but there's mail from Doll.
So anyway, there I was in the tower when the lockdown happened, and I got stuck. Eventually, I figured out how to run things and take control of the Lotus, turn on the lights. I saved this freaking casino, and I will clean it up. Jack left me the keys to the kingdom up here. Well, all except one. So, if I'm ever gonna get out of the tower and really rule this place,
Timothy's magic hand, huh?
This is all too easy. Are we through here?
Man, what a massive trash compactor. Huh. What a terrible place to be. You rusted sergeant gun loader. Yeah, I leveled up. Poggers. Sweet. And this was my mail from Doll. Fucking blue. I want more health. Sweet. Excellent. I didn't get any guardian rank though. So the guardian rank is the purple one. The green one is the loot boxes. And the yellow one is the regular like XP. God, I'm absolutely wrecking everything in the whole universe. I don't even have to kill them because the my little orb is just. Oh, hi. Trashlantis. Key of happiness? The fuck is the key of happiness? What? I don't have the key of happiness. I don't have that.
Ah, I see you are already wise. That is correct. The answer is nothing. There is no material possession which can bring true happiness.
Oh. 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 Right. Oh.
Welcome to Trashlantis.
Oh. Mayor of Trashlantis. There he is. Hi. Hi. Hi.
Here, we take refuge in the refuse. Yes, we live a simple life among the discarded remnants of a world built on greed. Do you smell that? That's the smell of human camaraderie. Now, what brings you to our little scrap of utopia?
We're planning on taking out Pretty Boy, and we could use your help passing off a doppelganger as the real Jack. Need help with a suit.
Ah, I see. I swore to never return to the wicked world above, but Trashlantis is in danger. Help me save this city,
is it?
And I will join your cause.
Is it in danger?
The only thing jamming the compactor is a single piece of iron. The beam. Our salvation. It must be reinforced or we will die and our dreams with us. If you want your suit, help us to save Trashlantis.
What is happening? What is happening?
I kind of like this place. For Trashlantis!
Then welcome, comrade. Now, this constructor can reinforce the beam, but it requires some repairs. You must find a compatible AI chip and a new constructor eye.
Freddy's been listening in, and Freddy can help. If you're installing aftermarket stuff on a constructor, you're gonna need lots of power. Smash some loaders and grab their power cells. You need a bunch, a whole bushel.
The Feral Bots of Refuse Ridge should have a Hyperion AI chip. Acquire it for Trashlantis. But be wary, Vault Hunter. We have lost many a Trashlantian in Refuse Ridge.
Oh. Okay. Good. Good. Glad. I'm so happy for that. Where is that? Where is Refuse Ridge? Oh, it showed up on the map. Got it. I'll go this way then. Oh. Hi.
Can you help me?
No.
My name's Joy, and I'm a good boy. I'm gonna let those killbots you see around. People say I've got a fireball.
You seem like a nice bot. I would never harm you.
Well, that's a relief. Listen, my whole life, all I've ever wanted was to have a picnic with a friend. Can you help me? Oh, but I don't have any picnic supplies. Could you gather some things for me? You see, I'm defective. I got thrown into the trash because I refused to fight. I'm a lover, not a fighter.
I cannot think of it. I cannot think of anything I would want to do less than do a picnic with you, Joy. Well, I'm sorry to disappoint you, but you can find a new friend for your picnic. So ask the fucking mayor of Trashlandia or whatever the fuck his name is. Trashlantis.
Waves against the rock.
Onward. Oh, a VIP door. I'll open the VIP door for $18,000. Sure, why not? Like free shit? Is there free shit in here? Or is this just a door for nothing? There's a chest. With some free shit in it. One chest with free shit in it? Okay. That was totally worth it. All the items that I got out of that and sell are gonna probably, like, make back the money that it took to buy the door in the first place. It's fine. I'm fine. Oh, there's a boss down here. Oh no.
Holy crap! Those claptrap scrap units survived the Great Purge. Better purge them yourself.
I didn't ask for this at all. Did anyone ask for this? Anybody? I hate it. Thank you. I'm not a fan. I'm not a personal fan of Scrap Trap Nest. Shit's on cooldown, bro. Shit's on cooldown, bro. Scrap Trap Prime? Where's Scrap Trap Prime? Where is he? Oh, there he is. I found him. Oh, shit. They did.
Unfortunately, the constructor eye is in the hands of one Tony Bordell, a ruthless gang leader who hoards shiny baubles in his fortress nearby. You'll have to do some thieving to retrieve
it. Ah!
Tony was one of us.
I looked at the minimap and just saw, like, things. Man, it's the same thing, bro. Oh. Okay, that's kind of shit. I don't want that at all. Kind of trash.
Exiled him after he went mad with capitalist froth. He vowed revenge and has been trying to destroy Trashlantis ever since.
I have a guardian rank as well. Gunfire rate. Wait, do I have enough for... Oh, this just straight up costs 10 tokens. Can I see what it looks like before I buy it, though? So these just cost like a million tokens. Add 10% gun damage to all shots while in fight for your life. Excess damage from a kill is added to your next shot. Unlock the player's skin. Increases gun damage by 2% for 1 second after each shot. Killing an enemy with critical hit causes an explosion. So, Firefly. I want that. I want Firefly. Fuck. Can you... 125? I'm guessing your guardian rank has to be infinite, right? It has to be. There's no way it's not. Like, it has to be infinite. I'm assuming this way? I don't like the big spooky tunnel.
Tony Bordell's fortress of greed is sealed up tight. You'll have to find another way in.
Feeling good. In the neighborhood? I told you I was gonna say it. Hey, fuck you. What am I doing, by the way? Find a way into the fort. Oh. This way? Oh, this way. I see. Remember, I'm stupid.
Sup, suckers? Tony Bordell right here, CEO of Trashco LLC. And you're encroaching on my turf, so I'm gonna pay these scrubs to end your dumb poor life.
Whoa. Fuck you, VIP mobster. Give me this. Oh, I thought that was a real chest. Trashlantia. Hi, bro. I have some like extra ability that I got that like protects me from damage. Ow. Be coughing, bro. Hey lads. Excuse me. Fuck you. Fuck you. I wanna be on this. Hey, fucking come here, asshole. You little tourist. Off. Fuck you. I'm absolutely destroying everyone. No one can stop me. I am on fire. What is this?
I can respect that.
I can respect that.
Watch your ass, Vault Hunter. Tony Bordell is gunning for you.
Excellent work. Perhaps we are not doomed after all. Now, return to me, and your delightfully fashion-blind friend will help us repair the constructor.
Freddy's on his way!
Delightfully fashion-blind.
I hereby call to order the first city council meeting of, well, this city. Our first order of business is a name. Remember, we're all equals here. There's no room for ego at this table. No bad ideas. I remind you that everyone has full veto power, and only a unanimous vote will carry a motion. Now, I'll open the floor.
I've given this a lot of thought. What do you think of Underland? Huh? Because we're, you know, under everything else?
Sounds like underpants? A hard no. How about Suckburbia on account of how this place sucks?
Fine, I've got some other ideas. Let's see here. Crap heap?
More like crap heap, nah.
Waste world.
More like waste of time world, nah.
Chunkopolis?
More like chunkopolis, nah.
That's what I said.
Is this like a fucking Beavis
Whatever,
and Butthead?
Gentlemen, please. This bickering won't do. Recall that this fair city was founded upon a spirit of comity and cooperation in the hopes that it might be a haven for the discarded, a utopia among the trash.
Freddy's here! Bring them cells to me.
All right, Freddy.
I'll get straight to work on the power source.
Sure, brother. Here. Why you bullshit?
While I work on this, how about you go plug in those other parts? Working for Freddy! Yeah!
Okay. Eyeball.
One power source ready for pickup.
Motherboard.
I told you Freddy had you covered.
Hi. Thanks, man.
Ah, our salvation is nigh. Now,
is it?
Power up the constructor.
Sure. Hang on. Let me sell some shit real quick, and then we will.
May they bring you many kids.
I would love to do that. These are garbage.
These are,
as one would say, garbage items. Especially when this shit gives me the same exact shit over. How much money do I have? Oh my god, I don't know where to check it. Oh my god, I'm gonna go back to the store. I have 502,000, I think.
Hey there.
I have several monies. Okay, I have enough money.
I'd rather be tearing robots apart instead of putting them back together, but this is fine too, I guess.
Where am I? What's happening? Holy hell! I'm enormous! Trample before me, mortals!
It's a claptrap.
I will destroy everything!
It's a claptrap, Constructor.
No, that bot ain't right. Let's tweak that programming, shall we?
How may I serve you? Wait, serve you? What is this crap? I don't want to serve you!
Yeah, but you will.
I am at your command. God damn it!
All yours, your mayoress.
Constructor, We have given you life so that you might save our good city from ruin. Earn your citizenship and join us. Journey forth to the Shredder. Reinforce the Great Metal Beam and save Trashlantis.
As you wish. That sounds dangerous. I don't want to do that. Command accepted. Crap.
Tony Bordell's capitalist empire controls the area around the Shredder. You'll have to escort the constructor.
No, not a... No, no, no. I don't want to. I don't want to. I don't want to escort. I don't want to escort anything. I want to escort now.
What you're up to, but it stinks.
Oh shit. Don't you fucking... Don't you fucking become a raging tourist.
Feels so good.
Thank you.
Keep messing around and this is the end of the road for your little uprising. You'll never get through my barricade. Tony Bordell, LLC, forever.
Forever.
Do you even know what LLC stands for, Tony?
I don't. Incorrect, but...
Barricade. Soup's no bueno. Freddy's got this. Constructor, activate tractor beam.
Activating tractor beam.
Nice.
Hey, that's actually pretty cool.
Right? Humans don't have tractor beams. Yet.
Yet.
Can't run from me.
More of those Bordell guys. Clear the way for the constructor.
Excuse me, pardon me. Get out of here. Oh, it's an arm. Oh. Yeah, get fucked, idiot. Stupid barricade. Get out of here. And fuck you, that guy. Man, I missed him both times. There we go. Excellent. The great beam. Found the great beam. Ow, I made a mistake coming here. I really made a mistake coming here.
Vault Hunter, you gotta clear out those jerk faces. I'll work on a hack to get this big lugger moving and a welded.
I'm trying to fucking kill all this bullshit. Fuck you. Grab some of these. Excuse me? You wanna mess with me, motherfucker?
Alright, big guy, the area is clear. Keep moving.
Man, I can't believe they fucking killed Lilith.
Bravery protocols updated. The constructor should be able to work now, even if he's getting
shot. Oh, like, just hit me again, like. Fucking.
And brave! I can do anything! Anything! Watch out, world! Constructor is feeling courageous!
Alright, big guy. Time to reinforce that hunk of junk. Get to work.
Acknowledged. For the record, I'm having a great time. I'm actually starting to like you all.
He's gonna die.
Pretty boy, you want these trash Lannis jerks taken out? I'm gonna need some reinforcements. You gotta help me.
I'm gonna sigh at you now, Tony. Fine. Guess I gotta handle everything around here myself. We're gonna have a long talk if you survive. There, Tony. No more excuses, you get me? And don't disappoint me again.
Oh, loader bots.
You got
Hey, it's Tony Bordeaux. I found him. There he is. Come here, bitch. Badass hot loader. How are you still alive? And did Tony Bordeaux not drop fucking anything? He dropped a green. He dropped a green, bro.
Now that those jerks are dead, we should be able to throw the process into overdrive. Now weld, you big bad bot, you!
We got mail as well, hang on. Thank you.
The best I can.
It welds better. Sacrifice myself.
I will sacrifice my beautiful new body to save the town.
You are truly one of us, my friend.
Yes.
Are we friends?
Yes. Of course.
Thank you. Farewell, friend.
Clapstructor.
For Trash Lantis!
Trashlantis will remember your sacrifice. As for you, Vault Hunter, return to me when you are ready.
Actually, I'm still here. Not dead, turns out, so I guess I just, live here now. Don't be a stranger.
Don't worry, I'll never come back. I'll just leave forever. Go talk to the mayor instead of you, Clapbot. Idiot. Hi.
I have saved Trashlantis.
Yes.
Look at you, assistant to the hero of Trashlantis, which is me. I'm the hero of Trashlantis.
Well, I am a man of my word. I shall ascend to the world above and join your crew, for Trashlantis will never be free. So long as Pretty Boy is in charge.
Nice work getting a crew together, Sugar. Head back to Timothy's hideout and we'll start casing the joint.
Can't keep calling me Sugar. Can't. I'm too gay. I'm too fucking gay for it, bro. Crash. 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 Hey, where's it want me to go? Return to Timmy's house or whatever? Orbit? Oh. 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 Casa de Timothy. Perfect. Let's be off.